Stephanie, aka Lady Gaga, which, by the way, first question we asked, we're like, what do we call you? You know. She's like, you can call me Lady Gaga, you can call me Stephanie, you can call me Allie. That's the name of her character. And I was like, I'm not gonna call her. Anyways, so we spent a week writing songs and songs and songs for this film, and other people were writing songs for this film too. And it was so, we wrote a lot of songs on like Frank Sinatra's old piano. And we, in the room where they recorded Pet Sounds by the Beach Boys. And there was just so much creative energy going on. But by the end of the week, it was all starting to get, it was very intense. And I remember leaving home to go home, and I was thinking, I'd be surprised if we get one song in this film, because literally everybody was writing for it. But not only did we get one song, I got two. My buddy Aaron Ray's here, he got four. But and the two songs in the film where she plays them in the entire song in the film, which is a big deal. And so one of them is in the middle of the film, that's the one I'm about to play, and then one is at the end. I won't give away the ending, maybe you've seen the movie, but. Anyways, this is a song called I'll Always Remember Us This Way. It's the first time I played it, so let me see if I can remember it. California sky, burning in your eyes. You look at me and babe, I wanna catch on fire. It's buried in my soul, California gold. You found the light in me that I couldn't find. So when I'm all choked up, every time we say goodbye, baby, it hurts. When the sun goes down,